Police have released video of a violent, drug-affected driver doing three times the speed limit during a Sydney pursuit. But he won't spend a day in jail.
When their suspect failed to stop, police in-car video captures everything as officers give chase on Boxing Day last year. Behind the wheel is 27-year-old Bankstown man Tufik Alamuddin. He's under the influence of drugs. Repeatedly, he's detected well above the limit, at worst clocked at 150 in a 60 zone. It ends when Alamuddin crashes into a car which was waiting at lights, shunting it 10 metres and spinning it 180 degrees. He flees on foot, failing to stop and help the two people in the car he hit.
The foot pursuit along here didn't last very long, and when they finally stopped the offender, well, Alamuddin gave the officer an elbow to the left eye, drawing blood. Police say he was well affected by drugs.
Never should a police officer be a punching bag. And as I've seen, this driver was not going to stop at any cost. Even on foot, he chose to assault one of our members.
The chase lasted almost 5 minutes, taking officers over 9 kilometres through the streets of Bankstown. Alamuddin was given a suspended 12-month jail sentence for the pursuit, 9 months for assaulting police.
The fact is the driver's been caught now and sentenced. That's a relief to me.
Evan Batten, 10 News. We'll be right back.